At 18, Taylor Swift is on top of the country music world. The singer-songwriter sold 3 million copies of her first self-titled CD and is expected to have similar success with a follow-up called Fearless. She's already got a huge country hit with the song Love Story. But Taylor isn't just finding success on the country charts. The singer is getting a lot of mainstream attention as well. She even got love from MTV, which rarely features country stars. Swift says that she's grateful that she's found an audience outside the country, but considers such success spillover, not crossover. Daddy said stay away from Juliet. Perhaps no other act has influenced the sound of urban music over the past 2 years more than T-Pain. His use of auto-tune, a device that gives electronic amplification to the voice, is so popular it's been imitated by everyone from Kanye West to Snoop Dogg. In addition, he's had a string of solo hits as well as songs with other artists. T-Pain is hoping to take his popularity to the next level with his new CD, 3 Rings. It features West, T.I., Ciara, Chris Brown, and Lil Wayne, among others. The reigning American Idol David Cook releases his CD next week, but this week, it's time for the runner-up to shine. David Archuleta is releasing his self-titled debut CD. Archuleta will try and follow in the footsteps of Clay Aiken and be that rare American Idol runner-up who has a successful CD. Also out this week is Seal with an album of soul covers, Deborah Cox, and singer-songwriter Butch Walker. This is music writer Nikesa Moody for AP Music Week. Just friends, is there more? Is there more? See, it's a chance we've got.